hub, mods, live tracker, app, convoys, you name it, Viva's got it. But by a real life cover.
Yeah, we need to check them out.
After this truck's fixed and all.
Yeah, it's worth a try. Just head on over to VivaTrucking.com and apply. It's quick and easy.
For sure. Wait, is that...
You bleed. We'll be right back.
I just had one of those moments just now. My dad just texted me. He lives just up the road from me, and he must have come down the road where I live on. And he just said to me, he's like, "Did you go yesterday?" I've never looked so nervously outside. Like, the car was definitely there, or it should have been there. Looking outside, like, is my car out there? Yeah, it is. That terrified me. I thought maybe my car has been stolen or something like that. You know? What do we think of the Halloween story we've got going on there? The quest line is looking very quiet, I must admit. So if you do have a request, please enter that local metal gentleman. Make sure you do get a request here. Horror stories is getting juicy and it's getting very interesting. We're on part 3 now, coming up just after this. So, getting interesting, it's getting creepy, going to get more creepier. I do know what the story's gonna end up with, so it's the recording for it, but I'm gonna ruin it for you guys. Dad, at least as he says, I hope he is. I'll save you something wrong.
Music made for haunting. This is Truckers FM.
sense that you can get from the rock side of things. Yes, Michael Jackson is considered as the king of pop. Thriller actually is labeled as a rock song if you Google it. Who knew? Who knew that? Yeah, Thriller is actually labeled as a rock song if you Google it. So Michael Jackson's Thriller, Rob Zombie, Dracula there, as well as Tarja, Lisa Wiley's Demons in You. Now, here's a warning for you guys. The next part of the story leads into a death metal segment. So, that's a warning for you guys. However, we're going to take a look at what we're thinking in the general chat of the TFM Discord, which you can join in on the conversation there. Road truck discord.gg/truckersfm. You got Luca, Mr. Luca, the foreman, saying woo with the Michael Jackson. And what's he called where he raises his hands up in both directions on the Thriller dance? I don't know what it's called, there's a certain word for it. Yes, and we've got Tim with that gift there. Happening, I can tell you that. That won't be happening on this show. Gooby doo, scooby dooby doo. Doing a crying in a pillow thing, I don't know why, but yeah, everything happens in that channel. If you want to get involved, like I said, discord.gg/truckersfm. Trick. Thank you.
Pursue youth, your sons, yeah.